think we've...
See there?
It's her captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Hold down and
clue
up!
Let out some sail!
Man your stays, we trim too.
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Stop him himself. And all your bunglers!
Prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet!
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember!
You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye! A galleon nearby! And if we track these lobsters quick, we might catch up to us!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your...
Nothing subtle. Do you, Legends?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen! Our galleon has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please! She'll not slip away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear! But for now, I need a helmsman!
Call it out!
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship! We'll have our mess!
Find the captain and end this.
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. And if you're taking quarter, you'll not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charles Town stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.